Praise the Lord, all of you, good morning. Today God promised, do not be overcome by evil, but overcome evil with good. Romans chapter 12, verse 21. Praise the Lord, God bless you.